students, I, Gaganpreet, teacher of Madhavra Senior Public School, will be here for your new academic session. As we all know that our country is at lockdown because of the virus. So, to utilize the time, I am here to teach you through e-learning. Along with your academics, we are here to discuss a basic yet an important topic, that is basic hygiene. Now the question comes, what is basic hygiene? Basic hygiene is a series of practices performed to preserve health. It also refers to conditions that help to maintain health and prevent the spread of diseases. It refers to maintaining the body's cleanliness. Now, we will be discussing about some of the important elements of basic hygiene. Number one, bathing. It helps in keeping clean, fresh and odor-free. We should bathe regularly. Brushing. Cleaning teeth helps keep gums and teeth healthy. We should brush our teeth 2 times a day. Number three is covering the nose and mouth when sneezing helps to stop the spread of germs. Number four, washing hands after going to the toilet helps stop the spread of germs. Number five, washing hands before eating and preparing food helps stop germs getting into our body. Number six, hanging clothes in the sun helps to kill some diseases causing germs.
So children, these were some of the basic points we should keep in mind to keep ourselves clean. So let us recall what we have learned today. These are some of the tips for personal hygiene. Number one is bathe regularly. Number two, trim your nails. Number three, brush your teeth regularly. Children, we should brush our teeth 2 times a day. Number four, wash your hands properly. You have already been taught in school the methods and the steps to wash your hands properly. Number six is cover your nose and mouth when you cough or sneeze. Number seven, wash your clothes after every use and dry them in the sun. With this, I end this video and will be there for you with a new, very interesting topic. Until then, stay safe. Bye-bye.